Can you imagine this? These are actual goats casually hanging out on a near vertical wall, 13,000 feet in the air just to lick a wall. And no, this isn't CGI or camera trickery. These are real alpine ibex and are about to make your palms sweat. You might be wondering, why would any sane animal risk its life like this? These four-legged daredevils aren't just showing off. They're on a mission that's crucial for their survival. In the next few minutes, you'll discover why these goats risk their lives for a quick lick of concrete, how they can balance on ledges no wider than a smartphone, and why even professional climbers are jealous of their skills. Subscribe and hit that like button because we're about to go on one wild ride. Trust me, by the end of this video, you'll never look at goats the same way again. Meet nature's most extreme athletes, the alpine ibex. And believe me when I say these aren't your average backyard goats that eat your mom's favorite flowers. These are the X Games athletes of the animal kingdom. But wait, I hear you asking, aren't all mountain goats basically the same? Oh ho ho, my friend, you couldn't be more wrong. They're the high-altitude thrill-seeking animals who laugh in the face of gravity. Look at this. These extreme climbers are just casually hanging out on a near-vertical wall. But why are they risking their lives just to lick a wall? This concrete wall is literally packed with delicious minerals these goats can't resist. It's like their version of a bag of chips. Once they start, they just can't stop. These minerals are actually super essential for their survival. The dam walls provide a rich source of mineral salts that the goats need for their health, particularly calcium and magnesium. The goats lick the walls and get the minerals necessary for developing and maintaining their bones and horns. This behavior also offers them protection from predators. You might wonder, how on earth do these goats stick to near vertical surfaces like they're wearing Velcro boots? See these? Wow, we humans spend hundreds on fancy climbing shoes out here. These goats are born with something way better. They have fantastic elastic and rubbery sole pads on the bottom of each hoof, as if they're sporting built-in rock climbing shoes. These pads are nature's non-slip technology, giving the ibex incredible traction on even the smoothest surfaces. But wait, there's more. The outer edge of their hooves is hard and sharp, allowing them to take advantage of even the tiniest imperfections in the rock face. We're talking about microscopic nooks and crannies that you and I wouldn't even notice. This combination of soft grippy pads and hard precise edges allows the ibex to perform their gravity-defying stunts. It's time to reveal just how high these mountain masters can climb. The average height of the Statue of Liberty is 305 feet. In contrast, some goats have been spotted at elevations exceeding 10,800 feet, higher than the tallest mountain in the entire United Kingdom. Let's compare this with human climbing achievements. The current world record for the highest free solo climb, meaning climbing without any ropes or safety gear, is held by Alex Honnold, who scaled the 3,000-foot vertical face of El Capitan. Impressive, right? Well, our ibex friends manage this kind of feat daily, often with young kids in tow, and they don't even receive a shiny medal for their efforts. Our mountain climbing friends aren't the only masters of these dizzying heights. There's another creature out there that makes even these fearless goats nervous. Meet the snow leopard, the ghost of the mountains. And unlike our goat friends who climb for a quick salt fix, these cats have a different motivation. Dinner. These cats are so elusive, even finding their paw prints is almost impossible. Snow leopards are so sneaky that researchers call them ghosts of the mountains. With their dense, insulating fur and powerful, agile limbs, they navigate icy cliffs and snow-covered peaks as effortlessly as we stroll through a park. But here's the catch. Spotting one is like winning the ultimate wildlife lottery. These incredible cats are living their best life in the world's penthouse suite. We're talking elevations of up to 18,000 feet. But here's the thing, even if you were standing right next to one, you might not see it. Their thick, luxurious fur is like nature's own camouflage suit. Speaking of impressive adaptations, you should see these cats move. They're like gymnasts of the mountain world. Their body is perfectly designed for their environment. Short front legs and long back legs make them incredibly agile. Seriously, they can jump up to 50 feet in a single bound. And those paws, they're nature's answer to snow boots and rock climbing shoes all in one. The primary prey of snow leopards consists of wild sheep and goats. and they may take 3 to 4 days to consume a large prey animal. If you enjoyed learning about these fantastic mountain animals, smash that like button, and don't forget to subscribe for more incredible wildlife stories. Next week, we'll be talking about, well, that's a surprise.